Hello and welcome to Limbo. Now I have played this before on the Xbox 360, but I didn't get very far. So this isn't exactly like a blind playthrough. I know a little bit about it. As just a little guy just going through a kind of a dark world and everything. I think he's trying to find his sister. But there's a lot I don't know about it that I haven't gone through yet. So anyway, let's get started. Get up, dude. All very quiet. Okay. That was good or bad, but I got an achievement for it. Pretty simple. I like the art style. Pretty cool. Grab stuff. I know there's like a million ways to die in this game. It's got to be this way. The other way is death. Look down or up. I don't want to go down there. Probably death. Oops. Let's push the boat. It'll go faster. Oh, wait, I know. Okay. Need the boat. There we go. Must be a vine. Yes. All right. Figuring it out. I haven't come across anything deadly yet, but I will. Well, I mean, any creatures. Okay. Those are traps. Okay. Jump. And jump. There we go. Yeah, that's not sanitary. Okay. There we go. Reminds me of Dark Souls. Just so quiet, I guess, and dark. Oop. Okay. That was a big rock. I'm gonna be cautious. This is the part I got stuck on before. Played it. Gotta be something else. Wait. Okay, wait. I can climb on that rope, can I? Can I? Yeah, I can. Okay. Okay, I can swing. Go. That's it. Cool. No, drop. Okay. Now, can I just drop? Yes, I can. Okay. Push that. I push them both. Yes. Enough. Enough, yes. All right. I'm a new territory now. Crap up there. Can't get that stuff. Gotta be. Ooh, spider. Definitely. No, go over there. Definitely don't. I get that. Nothing else here. Right? Nothing. Nothing I can climb on. jump that high. Does the spider have to chase me and not get down? I guess I'll work on that assumption. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Okay, yeah, he did. The quake. I heard it and didn't connect. Alright. Jump. Go. Oh. Too far. Go. Ready for another one. Nope. Ah, I'm dead. That was not going to work a third time. All right. Take two. It almost worked. All right. For some reason, I didn't think he was going to learn. Didn't the first two times. Aha. Scared now. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, it broke the trap. Did it go away? I think it did. Chapters, I guess. I don't like this at all. It's not good. Yeah, I'm caught. What do you do? That can't be good. Yeah. I'm a cocoon. No, spider thing. Wanna go out. Want to get out. I don't even know where I'm going. I cannot see. Actually I can, but just go with me. The character can't see. Well, maybe he can. I have no idea what it's like being inside a spider web like that. Wait a minute. Yeah. Can I make that? Nope. I cannot make that. I died. Hmm. Come on. Didn't go that far. Little jumps. Nope. It's gotta be too far. I can't go there. Okay. Well, you know what? I think this is a good place to stop for now. I want to try to keep these videos short. So, I'll continue this next time. But anyway, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.